Have you ever wondered what causes that Lub-Dub sound when you listen to your heart? This Lub-Dub sound is caused by the closure of your heart valves. Your heart has four valves that work together to keep blood moving in the right direction. The first heart sound, known medically as S1, or the lub, happens when the mitral and tricuspid valves close. These valves separate the atria from the ventricles, and when they close, they create the first part of that familiar lub-dub sound. Next, we have S2, or the dub. This occurs when the aortic and pulmonary valves close, stopping blood from flowing backwards into the heart. Together, S1 and S2 form the classic lub-dub sound of your heartbeat. But what if your heartbeat sounds different? Sometimes extra sounds, like a murmur, can be heard. Murmurs happen when blood flows abnormally, often due to a valve problem. Heart murmurs are due to turbulent flow of blood. Valves can be narrowed, known as stenosis, or they can be leaky, called regurgitation. Other conditions can also affect the lub-dub sound, things like a hole in the heart, known as atrial or ventricular septal defects. We use a stethoscope to listen to these sounds and identify any abnormalities. The first imaging test we do to investigate abnormal heart sounds and potential valve disease is an echocardiogram, and I've done a whole video explaining this test in detail, which I've linked below.